Everyone, Dr. Lillie here, and today we're going to be talking scleral lenses. Now, if you've just been fit with your scleral lenses or you're interested in getting scleral lenses, you may want to know what's the bare minimum that I'm going to need to wear these successfully. So let me go over that. The first thing you're going to want is you need a case, simple case that stores the sclerals in. You're going to need plungers. There's two types of plungers that you need. The first one is the insertion plunger. That's going to be a little bit bigger, such as this. Whenever we use this plunger, we like to cut the bottom off. All right. The reason we do that is it makes it so you can't have suction on the lens. When you're going to insert the lens, if you have any kind of suction, it makes it harder to get on, more likely that you're going to get an air bubble. And if you remember right, air bubbles are very bad when you're wearing a scleral. Now, the other plunger that you'll need is a smaller plunger such as this. This is how you remove the scleral lens. So at this point, we have one case, two plungers. Now, to put the scleral lens on your eye, you're gonna need a filling solution. There's two that we kind of recommend. One is neutrophil, the other one is Lacripure. Now, the key to these filling solutions is they're preservative free. Any preservative in there will be very bad for your eyes. The reason for that is once you fill the scleral lens, put it on your eye, there's no tear exchange. So this solution will sit on your eye all day. If it has preservatives in the solution, it can be toxic to the eye and cause damage to your cornea. So you're gonna need to pick one of the two filling solutions. Now, the next thing you're gonna need is a storage solution. There's three options that we have for you. One is Boston Simplus, two, Unique pH, or we do like ClearCare. If you're using ClearCare, make sure it does not have HydroGlide and you don't have HydroPEG on your lenses. If you don't know what HydroPEG is, talk to your doctor, talk to me, we'll go over that with you, okay? Unique pH, Boston Simplus, they're no rub solutions. You fill the case with them, store them overnight. So that's the basic. We'll break down each of these solutions in future videos. So like us on Facebook, subscribe, and we'll have more information for you every week.